It's a composite panel about a quarter inch thick. See if it'll stop a 9mm. That was the 9mm. No penetration. You can kind of see the area that was affected. See that?
Looks like the lead fragments just got underneath the layer and
yeah.
Spread out.
That could be. That was the 10mm. No penetration. Bigger area of damage. You actually see the rifling on the back of that slug. That was the Kunin. And 125 with 21 and a half grains of 296. See the difference in damage. Kunin on the upper right.
Which block is that?
10mm on the bottom, 9mm on the upper left. I think that's the 45 long
okay.
Colt.
Yeah, it's all the way through with nothing.
And that's okay. Now it's start really ripped it up. That's done now.